There's a move inside by Gonzalez. He loses it. A little contact there. JB the Great goes wide and gets under the grass, and he's passed up. A little side-by-side here. It's a Red Bull on Red Bull wreck. By this time, we all know that Jonathan Stewart is the man to beat. He makes a move on P5. It's great pace. P5 doing a neat lap himself. And at the finish line, it's Jonathan Stewart once again showing him how to do it in Melbourne, Australia. We move on to Malaysia. Sepang is next. Formula One Elites. This is Ricardo Pirelli signing off.